Hello, my name is Matthew DeLong, and I'm the arts director of the Glenholme School. Today's a very special day. We're down here at Marty's Café in Washington Depot, where student artwork is going to be on display right in Marty's Café for an entire month of April, and it'll be part of an online auction that will allow funds to be raised for the Glenholme Art Program. Let's take a look inside. So come to Marty's to see the student artwork on display.